Mini K, not now, buddy. Not like this. Can I get more crystal stuff over here? No, 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 stop! Shit. Can I get more crystal bursts inside this room or no? This is a bad spot. Probably like another tooth I can get. Oops. So we want to fight over here. This is where I want to fight. Might hit me. Nice. Oh, is he resting? Fuck. Me too. Oh! Ooh! No, I put him on the bed, on the couch. He's fine. Monk ass! And here, do I need to hear for this? He's running. Yes, run. Run. Immortal dragon scale?
Powering on, charging battery, mic off, mic on, mic off.
No, I didn't bring a fucking yum yum. Where's Mantle? Mantle? Mantle?
Percent.
Uh-oh. You know what? Fuck this. Come here. Mini K, I need a Vigor Wisp. Gimme. Gimme, Mini K. Go! Not good, not good. What? I thought he just dive bombed. Oh, I'm sad. I thought that was his dive bomb. I thought I dodged it. He like hit the ground and like tail smacked. What was that? No, his dive bomb hit, and then, like, I don't understand. Is that, like, a delayed attack? What? You can literally watch it. Like, he hit, nothing happened, and then... And then something else happened. Aw, I'm sad, dude. Monka unfun. Well, it's okay. We'll go kill him. The game's a lot of fun. I think some hitboxes are really weird in the game, but the game's a lot of fun. Oh, I can do another chef's choice? This kid's fucking going down, dude. Easy, no problem. It's not okay, dude. I don't like dying for no reason. I'm sad. I try to learn from my deaths, you know? If you don't learn, then that's the point of dying. I guess I should have just went for the straight deeps and didn't pot. I tried to go like full YOLO, but I was just really low. His spikes fully grown in an area, he will shit them out like an asshole porcupine. Interesting. I could use another armor skin potion, but I'm not going to. He's still scald, so he's barely healed if he healed. Okay. Fucking douchebag. Where's my cloak? Can't use it yet. How come I can't- Oh, he hasn't aggroed yet. There we go. That's gonna... Yo, fucking wake up, character! Why are you resin asleep, or dude? Wait, I cut your tail off. Come here, you're dead. Fuck you. Yeah, I know they still exist, it's just, I didn't think it was gonna hit me, that's all. See, it wasn't that... I got a gem, that's rare, right? A gem from a carve, dude. Poggers. it wasn't that bad. I do agree, his hitboxes are really, like, insert question mark here.
Hey!
Well, look who's still with us. So we have elder dragons eating other elder dragons. Wonderful. That clears some things up.
Yeah. We weren't looking at the big picture. Until we came to the new world, how could we know?
Nergi Gante came here looking for a feast. And he made a real mess of the local ecosystem in the process.
Clear is good.
Carve is it 2% per carve or 2% in general?
The other elder dragon should revert to his usual behavior. You did good. So, you ready to go?
Per carve? It's like 6% then, that's pretty good. Is there a stat that gives you an extra carve on big boy mobs?
No, there's a piece of the puzzle missing.
Yeah, it's the gem that I got, dumb bit. I'm gonna say that out loud.
How did this area end up becoming such a hotbed of energy in the first place? Enough energy to lure in a menace like that and convince it to switch habitats doesn't just naturally happen.
She tries her best. She's got to work on her voice acting skills. Her lips don't move when she talks.